Court Silverstein here. We are talking live with Jim Hazen, Director of Analytics at Capstrat. Jim has been nice enough to join us on June 10th for the Triangle AMA Social Media Bootcamp. We're going to be having an all-day session of some of the best and brightest in the business to talk about social media. Our goal for this bootcamp is really, instead of talking about some high-level kind of stuff, we're going to talk about some real tangible things that hopefully everyone who's going to come can actually go grab and actually run with immediately after this boot camp. So, Jim, first off, thank you for joining us.
No problem.
And can you tell us, you know, a little bit, or tell the viewers a little about what your focus on when it comes to your presentation or your talk that you're doing at the Triangle AMA Social Media Bootcamp?
So the main thing is that I want people to come away with something they can use the next day and helping measure their social media campaigns and efforts. Really, that kind of centers around a couple of areas. One is to set up a framework, like how you would even go about measuring your social media and what kind of analytics and what kind of metrics you need to evaluate it. Then also kind of go into some of the implementation, like how you would go about tracking things in Twitter, using like campaign tracking codes and things like that. And so you could look at it inside of Google Analytics or other tools. And then what are those key metrics you should be looking at? There's a million different things you can measure, but I really want to hone in on a couple of key things that you need to look at. And then go over some free tools that are out there that you can take advantage of, and run the next day and look at things like, social influence of certain people. And use that in your social media efforts going forward.
Okay, great. And Jim, can you tell, I know it, but I need to have everyone understand, you're actually sitting on a bouncy ball as we speak, aren't you?
I am. It helps me get my six-pack abs, so that's why I sit on a bouncy seat.
See, look at this, guys. You're not only going to learn analytics at the Social Media Bootcamp, but also fitness tips from guys like Jim Hazen.
Because like, when you're in front of a computer all day, I mean, you gotta get in your workout somehow.
Absolutely, absolutely. Jim, thank you very much. Again, guys, the Social Media Bootcamp Triangle AMA is June 10th. It's an all-day session, and we're going to put up the URL so you can go check out the whole agenda and register today. Thanks again, Jim. Have a good day.
No problem.